Our next performer, Miriam, is based in Portland, Oregon, where she creates 1920s-inspired dark jewelry and studies at the Datura Dance Studio. Miriam recently completed part two of the Eight Elements program. The piece she will be sharing with us tonight is inspired by her love of Gothic art and literature, interpreted through the lens of dance.